to tip it off here at the MAC. Both players set, and we are underway as Ryder will begin the game with possession. Over to Chambers. Chambers, a jumper. That one's good from straight away.
Hawks got a beautiful move to the basket, and now the outside shot.
And Mia Hopkins gets the roll off the back iron.
It just didn't hit on the right side of the net.
See, what would I do without you, Bob? As it's Chambers who pulls up from a deep two, and that one's good.
So I'm heading into halftime, almost lost it there.
And it's Horvatinovic. She'll go up with a right-handed scoop shot and in. Walker will drive inside the paint, go up with a left hand and puts it in.
Jasmine Walker can be so exciting on her way to the hoop.
Walker a three from the corner, and she converts.
From Jackson, New Jersey. I'm a freshman from Jackson, New Jersey.
Well, how about that? And Casey Chambers, another local basketball player playing today, knocks down that mid-range jumper.
Appears to be, can't tell if it was a 2-3 or a 1-3-1. Looked like a 1-3-1 at first, but it makes no difference to Chambers.
As Chambers now in double figures with 12 points.
As Jasmine Walker passes up the open shot.
And Paul Voss trying to get on the scoreboard, and she does set up the offense. It's Chambers now, a foot on the line, but her shot is still good. As the Hawks finally get it into Paul Voss, her right-handed scoop is good. And it's Paul Voss. She goes up off the glass, counted, and the foul. Inside to Paul Voss. Paul Voss inside the paint, kicks it out to Hopkins. Hopkins will take the three and buries it. It will be McKenzie who crosses over the half-court line, and that will do it in this game as Monmouth falls to Ryder 64-53. Monmouth will move to 1-3 in MAC play, and Ryder will move to 2-2. Monmouth